Hey guys, it is day 23 of Vlogmas. Holy crap, it's nearly the end of Vlogmas. I'll probably do a Christmas Day vlog as well, which will come out on Boxing Day. Can't believe Vlogmas is almost over already. Wow. So, it's Saturday today. It's 20 past two. I had a very lazy morning. I just wanted to have a chilled morning because I've had a busy week. So I haven't done anything really. I've just caught up on YouTube, slept, done a little bit of reading. The plan for today is I'm going to see the movie of Mortal Engines. I nailed this book in a week, really loved it. I haven't had much chance to read this week, so I'm only 80 pages into the second book, which is really irritating me. But so far, I'm really enjoying it. So I'm going to do that, and I'm hoping to do some Heatran raids in Pokemon Go before that. So let's put the book back on the shelf or desk and go get a rail replacement bus to my raiding town. Fingers crossed I can actually catch some Heatran today and hatch a Munchlax. Still haven't hatched a Munchlax. I still haven't hatched a freaking Munchlax. I want me a Munchlax, guys. I want a Munchlax. Let's go.
Hey, this is Chrissy from Against the Current, and you're watching My Man Mike.
Right, I've made it into town. The lovely rail replacement coach took 35 minutes. It's not too bad. I've been on rail replacement buses in the morning where it's taken 55 minutes to get to town. So, it's okay. I've got about 2 hours until I'm seeing Mortal Engines at the cinema. At the moment, there's not many raids around. I'm hoping that picks up, because I want to try and do some Heatran raids today. Fingers crossed I get into town a bit more and I find some and get some interest. See what happens. Not just shiny hunt Daybird and Santa Hat Pikachu and had some eggs. So we have a Heatran raid. Currently there's only me and two others interested. I'm gonna see what happens. We might be able to do it. It can be duoed with two with good ground types, so hopefully we'll get some more. But that's not for 50 minutes, so I'm going to head into town. I've got some stuff to get in shops, which I'm not looking forward to because the shops 2 or 3 days before Christmas are going to be manic. But yes, time to brave the shops, and then I'm going to grab some Subway for lunch. So we tried, me and these two other people, level 32, I gave them both a ride on. We couldn't do it. We were so freaking close, but they had Fire Blast and we just couldn't get it down. I've now got about 15 minutes until the trailer starts for Mortal Engines, so couldn't do a redo. I'm heading to grab a drink for the cinema. And then I'm heading to the cinema and I'm getting all the weird looks from vlogging, so I'm going to stop. She vlogs more after movie. Right, I have grabbed a drink for the cinema. Now to head to the movies. Let's see what Mortal Engines is like as a movie compared to the book that I absolutely loved. Wow, guys, wow. That movie was absolutely phenomenal. It was really well done. I really enjoyed it. I'd love to say I wouldn't want to see it again, but it was literally the last showing in the cinema, I think. So, can't wait for it to come out on DVD. Loved it so much. There were a few things that were different from the books, which is always the way, but I thought it was a really good version of it. Now, I'm heading to the library in town to go and do... I'm heading to do a Heatran raid with a couple of friends of mine. These friends are a bit higher level than the people earlier, so I think we've got a lot more chance of actually taking it down. So we'll go do that and hopefully actually catch a Heatran today. Let's see if that happens. Shall vlog a bit more afterwards. We'll be right back. Well, guys, I managed to catch my second ever Heatran. We managed to do it. There was me, my friend Emily, my boyfriend Tavis, and this other guy, Max, turned up, who was a great help. I got it. It's all 5Es. It's not even a wonder, but hey, it's the second Heatran. It means I'm starting to catch some more of them, which I'm happy with. Now, I'm going to head to the train station to get the rail replacement bus home. Yay. Well, guys, I'm home. It's just gone 10 p.m. The movie, Mortal Engines, was really, really good. I really actually did enjoy it. As I said earlier, it had a few things that were different from the book, but they always do that. But I loved it. I genuinely loved it so much. I would love to see it again, but I'm going to have to wait till it's out on DVD because no cinemas are showing it after today near me, so hopefully DVD won't be too long, but really was a good version of it. Loved the book. I'm on the second book. I'm only about 80 pages in. I'm going to do some more reading over Christmas. And yeah, that's about it. I'm glad I did a Heatran raid. It's annoying that I couldn't do the first one, or that we couldn't take it down. I'm not going to put the footage in. I might put a timer in, but we did it. Yeah, whatever. You're seeing a tiny clip over here. We got it down to a tiny little sliver with time run out. So we nearly did it, but not quite. And I didn't have time to redo it. And yeah, gave both of the people that were there a ride on because they only had one. And only got one thank you. Can't win them all. Anyways, it's been a good day. I got one Heatran at least, and it wasn't any good IV wise. It was awful, but Heatran is a Heatran, so I'm happy. It's another one that I've caught. So I've now got 2 out of 6 raids. Well, technically 7 raids, but 6 completed raids. Anyways, I'm going to stop waffling. I'm going to go. Tomorrow, I'm spending most of the day with family, so I'm probably going to go out in the morning and film and do a little Pokemon shiny hunt. So I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, smash that like button. Let me know in the comments down below what you're doing for Christmas. I'm spending mine with family, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to Mike because he's fantastic.